What's up, guys? It's about that time for the 12-hour race at Sebring. Super excited. We never got to post up the footage that we had for 2023. We were going through a tough time in our life, and I kind of stopped vlogging and editing and stuff like that. But we are back in full effect. If you guys don't follow my YouTube, make sure you guys subscribe, like, and comment. Give us some ideas. What do you want to see more? Tell us what you think about our content. But we will be mashing 2023 with the 2024 12-hour. We got a lot of footage last year. It was our first time at the 12-hour. I think it's an iconic race. It goes down as history as one of the things. 12-hour race at Sebring, 24 hours of Le Mans, you know what I'm saying? So it's really cool to be a part of that culture, you know, and just see the amount, the same thing that we see in drifting, we see it in these people and these type of racers. And I think it's really cool that we have the same passion, just in a different direction. And it's really cool to be a part of something this big, from the pits, from the party, from working my shift there with Jackson and US Drift Circuit. And you know, there's so much going on all at the same time. So if you want to join us in this adventure, make sure you subscribe to the YouTube, because this is gonna be a mash of 2023 and 2024 of all the footage going down. Last year, I believe Cadillac won. So let's see who takes the crown this year. Super excited. Peace. All right, guys, so we're gonna start the vlog here. We're at Sebring with the Jackson team and US Drift Circuit. It's a 12-hour race this week. Today's Tuesday, so we're here setting up. Parking the trailer, trying to get power to it. We got a clubhouse we're gonna be staying at, like 25 of us. Some of us are gonna sleep in the trailer, some of us are gonna be sleeping in a van, and some of us are gonna be sleeping at the clubhouse. So super excited. We're gonna be here until the 19th working with this 12-hour race. If you guys don't know about it, at Sebring, it's a really big event. 260,000 people. All right, so super excited to be a part of this. And I'm going to be recording most of it, so stay tuned. Peace.
Bam. There you go. Behind the scenes over here.
Go with the crew. Camera section. Dun, dun, dun.
Bye. 12 right now. We're still running missions. We gotta wake up at 3, be here by 4. So yeah, I think it's like 12:27. So we got the vests, we got the lights, we got the flags. Alright, so I just hopped in the truck. We got two vans. We gotta pick up an extension cord and we're going to the casa. So we got everybody waiting over there. It's like 12:40 now. Yeah, we gotta be here at 4 o'clock. We're gonna have a meeting with the crew, and then 5 o'clock start working. So it's gonna be a busy week. So yeah, man. So I mean, super excited to see everything, how everything goes. Heard a lot of good things about the 12-hour race. It's a really badass thing. So super excited. A lot of people out here already, and it's only Tuesday. Tomorrow's Wednesday, and you know, we're just gonna be working out here, and you know, Saturday is when the big race happens, and we'll be able to watch the big race. So I'm just really excited to get home and get some sleep right now. It's gonna be a long week. All right, bro, so we just got to this fucking, what is this, an Airbnb, like clubhouse?
Yeah. The drift house, we're on the camp right now.
Yo, y'all already know. So we, yo, let me take you a cord. Like, there's rooms in there. We got Bunny over here about to suck some. Also, is other people staying here too? Yeah. Oh shit. What's over here? So. We on the vlog, you know. This shit is crazy. Like, look at this shit. We got the Xbox. Go smell the kitchen. Is that bad? I'm scared too.
This is the kitchen. He said he found an alligator here in the pool.
Dude, I literally sent you a video of that. You have videographic evidence. You can put it in the vlog.
Insert video right now.
Yee-haw, that's a tiny little
gator. We got a baby gator. I don't know how I'm supposed to talk to you.
Bro, we can make them in, we can make them into a pair of riding gloves.
Yo, who got, so we'll grab duct tape.
Who wants riding gloves?
I don't care.
Duct tape. Why not?
Oh, hey!
So yeah, I guess there's a lot of people staying here, so I gotta stay quiet a little bit.
You can't get out of here. They have the alligators locked up.
Where's our rooms?
They're all in this house? So there's Vic, me, and Buddy in this room, and one extra bed up here if you want to join us, Chris, and be in the party room.
Oh, we're in here?
Yeah.
Okay.
We got Forza set up already.
Yo, we got the Forza TV up, boys, ready to go.
Good.
I'm gonna bring my stuff over here. So I'm gonna grab my stuff. We're gonna stay in here. We got Colt out here, you know what I'm saying? Looking sexy more than ever. Nah, it's the kitchen. Go smell that kitchen, though. Why don't you connect the Xbox out here, bro? What's wrong with you? Ah, true, true. Good point. So yeah, so this shit's pretty sick. So this is where we're gonna be staying like all week. We're probably gonna stay in the trailer a couple days with Jackson when we gotta work hard, but it's pretty sick, bro. So super excited. It's gonna be wild. Alligators out here, you know. All right, guys, it's 4:30. I'm in the little minivan. Everybody decided to take our car, so we didn't even need the minivan. But whatever. We can't even go get coffee right now, so we're on the way to the track to start working, start getting ready. We look like we took the wrong turn, so we have to do a U-turn right now. But it's 4:30. I've been awake since like 3:30, realistically. I couldn't sleep. But we're ready. It's gonna be a long day. I'll let you know when we get to the track and get to work. My responsibility is to have this lightsaber ready to fucking fight, you know what I'm saying? All right, so we're here at the Mobile One parking. This is where we're gonna be working, parking the cars, getting them all pretty for ESPN helicopters and stuff. So it's still early. It's I don't even know what time it is. It's 5:18, so we still got a lot of time before people start coming in. But yeah, just waiting here, suited up, walkie talkies on deck. Got our thing ready, you know. Gonna be a fun day. We got people out in their suits already. We're working the hospitality parking. We saved this spot for a cook, and he's gonna hook it up with some food, so no one can take this spot. I'm feeling hospital. Say what's up.
What's up?
Welcome to my vlog, bro.
Oh,
yeah, man.
Famous now.
Yeah, bro. Introduce yourself to the people, bro. Finding Frosty. If you find them, then you're gonna get some dope ass pictures. Yeah, we'll let you know, bro. If you find them, please report back to this vlog, comment, and let us know that you found Frosty. All right, so I don't know if you can tell, but now it's raining and these fucking raindrops are cold as shit. Fucking already got to deal with a couple people. Look, a raindrop just fell in the class. Already had to deal with a couple people who don't want to listen to instructions, so we had to direct them. But besides that, man, we're having a good time meeting different people. Met some Wawa executives. They're gonna hook it up with some food later, and then some of the chefs out here, pretty cool. So yeah, man, gonna keep guiding these people to where to park and see where we go from there. It's fucking cold and it's raining. It's starting to rain really hard, so there goes another drop. I guess it's pretty cool. You got a Lexus Racing over there, and then they're driving around in the pits over there. It's pretty cool. Thank you. we're back at the track. You can see your breath out here today, but you see? Well, yeah, we're out here. We're gonna work the same boat we worked yesterday, which is pretty cool because I can see all the cars and hear all the cars. And we're well prepared. We got the snacks, you know what I'm saying? Peanut butter jelly sandwiches, cosmic brownies, and Gatorade. So let's go. All right, so they moved us from post. We're working the Omen post. It's like one of the busiest posts probably out here, you know what I'm saying? So it's gonna be a hectic day, but this is the lot that fills up quicker, so we will be finished early today. So let's see what happens, bro. Let's see if anything interesting happens. All right, so this is pretty cool because this is usually the part of Sebring that we're always drifting, right? So it's kind of weird to look at it like this, and then these guys are gonna come and swinging. Just a little piece of information. So this is the infamous Sebring track, right? Raceway. So badass. The cars that are here racing, the amount of fuel, there's millions of dollars invested into this. This is one of the biggest races. There's like 300,000 people coming in between from Monday all the way to Saturday, Sunday being the last day, I think. But Saturday is the race. From 10 a.m. to 10 p.m., 12 hours. That's why they call it the 12 hours of Sebring. But, man, millions of dollars. The type of trailers these guys got, the cars that they're running, the merch, the team, the equipment. It's phenomenal. This is like a big piece of history. As you can see in the track that I was recording over there, of that big turn right there, the one where we drift U.S. Drift Circuit Sebring events. The runway that they're coming down from used to be a runway for airplanes to be able to touch down. So this track has just a lot of history, lots of years of history. And you know, I don't know it all. You know, I still learn a little bit of piece of history every time I come here, every time I talk to somebody new and stuff like that. But it's so cool to be a part of something like this. You know, I'm a big car enthusiast, whether it's drifting cars, racing, you know, just like, it's the culture, man. It's like something like nothing else. Like, you know, I don't race, obviously, you know, I'm kind of scared about it, to be honest, but it's badass to see other people do it and see it live. Oh no! I have to get towed out here. You guys, look at these trailers, massive trailers, double deckers. They even got like a deck that pulls out. It's kind of like an RV. Some of them even got like the trucks with the deck that pulls out on top of the trailer with the deck that pulls out. A lot of these people have like lifts inside of those trucks so they can work inside there like a shop, like a mini shop. Man, it's crazy, this level of racing, this level of professionalism, expertise, competition. Like, this is crazy. This is, you know, I'm just a fan on the sidelines, you know, who is working this event, but it's pretty cool. We're driving the golf cart. We gotta go take a walkie-talkie. We're already off duty, so I'm chilling. So we gotta go give a walkie-talkie to Jackson, take the cart back, and then we're gonna be riding around with Hunter. And I don't know, they got like test drives. You can test drive some Chevrolets, the brand new Cadillacs, and a couple other cars there. I think like even some of the Lexus cars. So yeah, super excited. So come with me on a tour of Sebring International Raceway. They got like a donut box over here. At least it looks like one. So right here, this is fire. Track Shack, man, they gave us free lemonade because we work here and we can get it unlimited refills. So now I gotta hook up for the lemonade. That's what happens when you talk to people nice. So yeah, I think we got lunch. We get lunch now like at 6 or 7 for free here. I mean dinner, and it's pulled pork, so it's gonna be fire. We had a sample of the pulled pork when they freshly just made it. So I'm excited to have some more today and make a sandwich out of it. I just ate the pulled pork last time and it was fire. Today for lunch we had like some sandwiches, like ham and cheese sandwiches with some mayo and mustard. But today we're gonna stay here. Today's Thursday. We're gonna go check out the souvenir shop. There's one right here. I don't know if you can see it right there. It's a souvenir shop. Then we're gonna go check out the stage and test drive a couple cars. We can come test out. We can test drive the brand new Cadillac, some of the Chevrolet models, Lexus models, and just really, you know, give them a little run, go walk around, check out the stage, check out the other vendors. We want to do that all today. We're pretty well rested today, even though I'm still working, but we're getting paid for it. Because tomorrow is Friday, and then Saturday is going to be crazy busy. And to get anywhere near any of those places, forget about it. Today is pretty busy. We could have done it yesterday, but we were super exhausted, running on no sleep. So, but today's the day. So we went to go hang out. I think it's called Green Acres. We were hanging out there. That's where we got the trailer. Had a little bit of drinks and stuff. And yeah, man, so we're just out here kicking it, waiting to be relieved, and then we'll just go check out everything. We saw some car races today. Took some footage. Bunny got some sick pictures. He showed me a couple pictures, and that's just a few, and they were badass. So excited to show you guys that.
Let's go.
turn 10. We at it. Like 5 a.m. in the morning. As you can hear, my throat is fucked up. A couple of crew guys, you know, we went out a little bit yesterday and enjoyed the park area, a couple drinks and stuff like that. But some people got fucked up, so a lot of people didn't wake up. But I'm here working my lot, waiting for Jackson to get here so he can give me a walkie talkie. But yeah, we got some hot coffee today because, man, we needed it. We got it right there. Boop.
We have some gangster shit. Check this out.
It broke off the string. Ooh. It's fucking cold, guys. 50 degrees right now.
Spend my life in this sweet surrender. I could stay lost in this moment forever. Every moment spent with you is the moment I treasure. I don't wanna miss. lying close to you, feeling your heartbeat. And I'm wondering what you're dreaming.
Show the titties.
Wondering if it's me you're seeing.
And then I kiss your eyes and thank God we're together. I just wanna stay with you in this moment forever, forever and ever. I don't wanna close my eyes. I don't wanna fall asleep, cause I miss you, and I don't wanna miss a day. Cause even when I dream of you, I don't wanna miss a thing. I don't wanna miss one smile. I don't wanna miss one kiss. I just wanna be with you right here with you, just like this. I just wanna hold you close. I'll be hold them close to mine. And I stay here in this moment for the rest of time. Yeah. Don't wanna close my eyes. I don't wanna fall asleep, cause I miss you, baby.
Thank you.
I don't wanna miss a thing. Cause even when I dream of you, the sweetest dream will never do. I still miss you, babe, and I don't want to miss a thing.
Woo!
Official 12-hour race has begun at Sebring. We just saw the jets. Now we're gonna wait for the cars to start passing through here and ripping it. truck is gonna move out the way and they're gonna fucking
on Sunday. Slept in a tent. Fucking hell. Everyone's packing up. Jackson over there. Alright, we're on our way to drop off the golf carts. It is backed up, everyone's trying to leave.
Yo, 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 what's good, guys? So we're out here. It's like 4:36 in the morning. We're just waiting for everybody to get here so we can have our meeting with the team to see what we're all going to be doing. Got the G out with me. Got the bracelet ready to go. So stay tuned. It's going to be another great year. This is a super fun event. Yeah, I'm working, but we get to be a part of something great. Cool cars, biggest names in racing, and a lot of history here. So
we got the lightsabers again. We got the lightsabers.
Sir.
Hello.
How you doing, bro? Where you're at?
Oh,
you're having a great time. Alright, cool. Over there, fucking looking fucking phenomenal.
Gonna
get towed
24 hours.
Aren't you guys supposed to be working, bro?
What's
up, bro? Yo, look at the drip, dog. The drip, bro. Shit. This boy. Oh, he lost the light. So we out here. We got Porsche over there. We got Lambo over there. People just coming in and out. We're parking all the competitor guys, which means the guys that work for Beamer, all that crazy stuff. People that work the pits, pretty much. So, it's pretty cool because everybody's walking through here once they park, and all these pit crew guys are checking out the car. That's pretty fire. I'm not gonna lie. I already got a couple compliments. So I've been seeing this car at the Blue Lagoon, and I just asked him what he had under there. You can really see. He's got a 5.7 LS in there. Crazy. And you wouldn't even know. Quiet as shit. And we got this beautiful Porsche out here. Look at that thing. And then we got my piece of shit. Sun's coming up. See them over there, boom, they're pulling up, boy.
Shit like this, nigga.
Yeah.
That's all right, it's driving over now.
Going down. Feeling, no.
Niggas looking like I had
my lady, I'm your fucking nigga.
Because of me, I know it's because of me. Got you in.
So we out here having a great time, brightening people's day one car at a time as we park it. We're here in the competitor's lot, so everybody's loving the Panda hat. Yeah, still early, sun's coming up. I don't know what the Cupid Shuffle is, but I got this girl here, she's dancing, she's brightening everyone's day up, you know what I'm saying? Welcome to the vlog.
Vlog.
Oh, we got this guy speeding. There he goes, speeding. Speed racer out here. So yeah, man, we're getting to it. Today is, they practiced last night. I think today is another practice day, and tomorrow's the main event, so it's getting crazy. Man, everybody's happy. I love it. Everyone's saying hi, they love the hat. Kids, grown-ups, old people, race car drivers. Man, they even offered me sodas from the race car pits, bro. Executive sodas. What you want? All right, we're over here at the officers club parking. We got all the venues right here, like Monster, a couple barbecue spots, some drinking spots. So people are loving the Panda hat. I already got some free drinks, some free food. So shout out to everybody who's hooking it up. You know, we got Monster. We got Mexican Grill. Hey, don't give that guy nothing, bro. That guy's dangerous. Don't give him nothing. Hey, shout out to Monster, new flavor. It's called Real Punch. It is fire. Oh man, so good. Gotta try it. I don't know when it's dropping, but it's new. So if you see it, grab it. I recommend it. 20 out of 10. Here are all the cars. Got the Jumbotron over there. Woo! Got the Miata's outside. Let's go. Ooh, little dirt touch, okay. Where you going, bro? I mean, get that beauty,
was all a dream. I used to read Word Up magazine. Salt and pepper and heavy D up in the limousine. Hanging pictures on my wall. Every Saturday, right the back, Mr. Magic Molly Mall. I let my tape rock till my tape pop. Smoking weed and bamboo, sipping on private stock. Way back when I had the red and black lumberjack with the hat to match.
All right, guys, we just made it. Today is the day. 12 hours at Sebring starts on Saturday. We're here parking competitors. We got our homie Adrian out here. And we got me in the onesie, bro. You know me? So let's see if we make people's days. Get it.
For dinner. I used to eat sardines for dinner. Used to raw cheese, Brucey B, kick a break. Hey, Master Flex, love bug, start ski. I'm blowing up like you thought I would. Call my crib, same number, same hood. It's all good. And if you don't know, now you know, nigga.
Alright guys, now we're here chilling. Dylan's right there. We're done with the job, now it's time to party!
Never done working, never done. Never done!